Yo, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Tracer here, Undetected. Today, you're going to be watching 150-8 Penta MOAB. I do chop down the MOAB streaks, though, because obviously I'm not trying to commentate over a 10-minute gameplay. But this gameplay is actually from a good friend of mine, Adam, or DHT Bros. He's an absolute Modern Warfare 3 god. So if you love watching Modern Warfare 3 and watching quad MOABs almost daily, triple MOABs is basically the lowest he'll go. He's an absolute god, so definitely go check him out. He's also a pretty good commentator. He's part of the Carnage clan, so like I said, go check him out. Link will be in the description down below, so definitely go subscribe to him. He will be worth your subscription. So anyways, getting back into the commentary topic today, it's actually going to be somewhat related to the MOAB since we're doing a Call of Duty Ghost talk today. So Call of Duty Ghost, there's going to be the Keem Strike slash Odin Strike, as well as a new thing that's come up, which is a Satellite Strike. So the Keem Strike or Odin Strike can actually only be achieved in one map. This has almost been completely confirmed by Infinity Ward. It can only be achieved through field operations, through care package. So when you get a field operations, you get a care package. If you achieve and complete the field operations, I guess you could say, what would it be called? Objective for the field operations. Like when you grab in field operations, it's a little objective that you get. So say it says kill two people prone or kill two people from behind. If you get that, if you achieve that goal, then you will get a care package. And sometimes you'll be lucky enough to get Odin Strike in it, but only the Odin Strike can be confirmed. Well, it's only confirmed to be on the map Strike Zone. So Strike Zone is a close quarters combat map. It's a pretty cool map. I've seen multiple gameplays on it. And the whole world who watched the multiplayer reveal with the pro players and the Marines definitely saw how close quarters all of Strike Zone was. That was the map that they did play on for the only multiplayer that was revealed during that multiplayer reveal. That was really the only gameplay revealed from that one stream. So anyways, if you guys haven't already seen all the other gameplays by the bigger YouTubers who went to the multiplayer reveal, definitely go check them out. They have a lot of things to show you guys, have more information than myself, but still, I did receive information from these kinds of channels and also from websites. So the Satellite Strike is apparently supposed to be a new MOAB strike. Do not confirm this for me, but the MOAB strike is apparently supposed to be an insane, I guess you could say it's going to be, the Satellite Strike. I keep saying MOAB. The Satellite Strike, I'm pretty sure, is going to be the new MOAB. Do not take this to heart. I'm not 100% sure on this. Infinity Ward has still yet to confirm it. I've only heard rumors about this, and I listened to a commentary the other day talking about the Satellite Strike possibly being the new MOAB Strike, so I just want to bring that up a little bit in this commentary, but I want to kind of get back on this Odin Strike thing. So the Odin Strike or Keem Strike can only be achieved on Strike Zone, and it does wipe out the entire enemy team, but like I said, it will continue to, I guess you could say, change the map. So if you get an Odin Strike, it changed the map completely, and really just, I guess you could say, it forms a new map. So there's going to be practically a new map. So anyways, if you guys really like to be more of a Battlefield player, I guess you could say, more on the interactive map side, definitely go play on Strike Zone for your first game as soon as you get Call of Duty Ghost, or go check them out to really see the difference between, I guess you could say, before and after the Odin Strike. So anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy this gameplay. If you haven't already, leave a like. Go check out Adam. He's an insane Call of Duty player. I know this wasn't one of my really strong commentaries. I just want to try getting some more information out to you guys if you haven't already known. So once again, we talked about the Odin Strike and Keem Strike and how it can only be achieved on Strike Zone. So if you guys want to achieve that, you have to get field operations, get the care package, and it's not 100% confirmed that you will always get that. There's actually a slight chance that you will. So it's not overpowered. But at the same time, it could be a bit OP on Strike Zone. Obviously, if you get the care package first try, you get an Odin Strike. That's not really fair. I'm pretty sure only you can get one in the game. So obviously, all throughout, maybe the first or second care package you could get in that game, it always comes in that. I'm still not sure. So once again, if you guys have enjoyed this video, leave a like on it. And if you haven't already, if you really enjoyed this video, let's favorite it. And if you haven't already, want some more, subscribe and comment down below and what you enjoyed most about this commentary. And once again, I've said once again about 1,000 times, but go check out Adam. And I just want to tell you guys one more time, I wipe my ass with your salary. Peace.